Hey, you!
The orcs are very worried. Something's given them a hell of a scare. I can feel it.
All the dragons are dead.
Well done. If we had more people like you, then it would probably never have gone this far.
Where did you pick that up then?
I'm not telling you anything new.
Some problems solve themselves.
I'm in enough trouble.
That's what it's in the match.
I don't believe this is gonna change.
Hey, you!
They already know what I think is forever.
That was quite obvious. That's the first I've heard of it.
I've got news about the dragons.
Report!
I went to the western ice region and did away with the dragon there.
That's good news. Here, I'll give you some money towards your equipment.
All the dragons are dead.
All of them? So evil has been vanquished forever?
No, alas not. Their leader still remains.
Weren't the dragons the leaders of the orcs?
Yes, true. But they also have their own master. We must get rid of him as well.
I damn well can't go. I have to guard the ore, and the cursed orcs are still around as well. You'll have to take care of it yourself. I can't help you. May Innos protect you.
Any news?
Yes. You're our hero. Getting rid of all the dragons at once is no mean feat, I should say.
Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing to be had there. Nothing to plunder.
Another underhanded attack like that, and we're history.
Your appearance here is a sign for all of us. We all draw new courage from it. We know that our boys in the city have not forgotten us. The Eye of Innos watches over us. And if the orcs and dragons storm the gates, we shall meet them upright to victory or death.
Thank you. did you want in there?
Out of here. Just wait, son of a bitch.
Nothing to plunder.
Traitor! I know for certain that it was you who opened the gate. You'll pay for that.
Monster around.
Where's Zardas?
He's gone. An and he left these demonic beings behind in his tower. I think he doesn't want anyone sniffing around his tower in his absence.
Where did he go?
He didn't say. He only asked me to give you this letter from him. I read it. Sorry, I was curious.
And?
No idea. I didn't understand a word, man. But one thing's clear to me. We won't see him again anytime soon. I think things just got too hot for him, and he headed for the hills.
You didn't look all that hot.
My headaches are getting almost unbearable. And now these lizard people are constantly attacking me, too. I've got to ask myself where they all come from. I think I'll have a rest first.
Thank you.
nothing to plunder.
You better stay away from me if you don't want to land in jail.
Leave me alone.
You've got an orc problem.
Damn it, doesn't the stress ever end? If this goes on, my farm won't be worth 3 gold coins.
Thank you.
Nothing there. Nothing to plunder. I got rid of the orcs on your land.
Thanking us, I can't give you much, but I hope you'll appreciate my gesture of gratitude.
Watch out for your farm.
I'll try.
Nothing there.
That's
gossip.
Not what I heard.
That doesn't surprise me.
The dragons are dead.
I knew that Innos would give you the strength to defeat the dragons. Where is the ore?
The orcs are still besieging the castle in the Valley of Mines. Garan stands no chance of leaving the castle before the siege is ended.
Damn it! If Garan isn't capable of handling the situation, then I shall have to see to it myself. A few orcs won't stop me, not me. I have already informed my men. We are preparing for departure. We shall all go. I shall leave only a minimal guard on the ship. That shall be enough then to finally put an end to the orcs.
Justice will prevail in the end.
I couldn't care less.
You mustn't believe everything you hear.
That's all just gossip.
It can't go on like this forever.
Adonis saw that order.
Great! Here, take a few potions as a reward.
The dragons will wreak no more havoc.
I knew that you would return safe and sound. However, you have yet to take your greatest hurdle.
I know.
Then equip yourself well and come to me if you need help. Always carry the Eye of Innos with you, do you hear? Adonis bless you.
Can you heal me?
Adonis, bless this body. Free it of its wounds and strengthen it with new life.
I killed all the dragons.
Really? So there's more than a glimmer of hope on the horizon. Now all we have to do is cut off the head of evil. If you have indeed done that, then we shall win the war.
Who, me?
You, of course. Who else?
Shrines have been purified. The strength of Innos has helped the Paladins to remove this problem from the world. You may once again make your donations to Innos without reservation or regret.
All the dragons are dead.
That is good news indeed, but it does nothing to change our situation, which seems hopeless. The Seekers still have not left. On the contrary, I hear more and more reports that during these last few days, their numbers have even increased. Killing off the dragons has dealt the enemy a blow, but it did not suffice. We need to dig this evil out by the roots.
I talked to the dragons.
What did they say?
They kept talking about the power of their master and how he settled in the halls of Irdorath.
Enos, be with us. The Black Temple has regained its power and is now sending its henchmen into our world.
What are these halls of Irdorath?
The Eastern Invocation Temple of the god Beliar. There are four of them in the land of Myrtana, but this one is probably the most terrifying temple of all. About 40 years ago, the northern and western temples of this horrible deity were destroyed. The brave knights of that time gave their all to raise those mighty constructions to the ground. Back then, the black hordes of the enemy were helpless against the superior numbers and the heroic courage of the knights and paladins. It would have been easy to destroy the other two temples as well and rid the land of evil forever. But after the second temple fell, they simply disappeared.
Disappeared? An entire temple? Yeah, right.
Do not mock me. The situation is serious. If the halls of Irdorath have indeed regained their power, then it will not be easy to defeat the enemy. For that, you would have to find it first. And I think that this will be your next and hardest task.
We shall see. Zardus's book, which was believed to be lost, where is it?
I have been expecting you would ask that, but I fear that it will be of no help to you. It has been magically sealed. I took it to one of our lower vaults, and even we have so far tried in vain to open it. That accursed Zardas has played a dirty trick on us.
Can I see the book?
Be my guest. I cannot imagine you being successful where the greatest masters of our monastery have failed. But go ahead and give it a try. Talamon is not going to stop you.
I've got no time for things like that.
Do you really think?
To go further. Turn back.
Pyrokar says I'm allowed to examine Zardus's book.
So he says that. All right, you may enter. The book you are looking for is over there on the alchemist's bench.
Zarek Bandardo. Ah, the book's open. There's a letter and a key hidden inside.